Hello everyone and welcome to a new Elden Ring video. I just realized that I don't have a video of how you can get one of the most iconic samurai armor set in Elden Ring. I'm gonna explain you step by step what you have to do the proper way, because yes, you can just go to a certain location and probably gonna find the guy that has this armor, but this is the proper way. First things first, you have to meet the samurai. Ronin, I think is the name. Of Yura, no, Yura is the name, Ronin armor set is the, Ronin is the name of the armor set. You're gonna find Yura in the Limgrave, and probably I already have a video on my channel with Yura's questline. Yeah, this is the guy. First things first, this is when you're gonna find him for the first time. Talk with him, and yes, this is his face. I just tried to take a peek of how it looks, and if you are wondering how Yura looks, yeah. This is how it looks, a little bit hairy. Okay, you're gonna find him, and then you have to fight this bloody finger. What is the name? I don't know how. Okay, I don't know how to pronounce that name, but you're gonna find him on the river. I have a video on my channel how you can find this guy, but every single step that I'm gonna do in this video, it's not a must, it's required to take the armor set in the proper way. The river is near the Murkwater cave or something like that. With the names I have a problem, I told you. And after you're gonna defeat that guy, if you just go ahead in front of you, you're gonna find I think Yura is the name. You're gonna find him right over here. So this will be the second encounter with this NPC that you're gonna get. Probably this armor set, it's worn by more than one NPCs in the game. Correct me if I'm wrong, because the story with this guy, for me, is something confusing. But if you know more information, just tell me in the comment section, because I always read all your comments. Now, the next location where we want to be is to go at the Royal Lucaria Academy. And then you're gonna see that red sign on the bridge, and you're gonna invade someone. You're gonna be summoned to another world, and you're gonna assist Yura to defeat this guy, the assassin. Okay, it's a pretty easy fight, because you're gonna be two against one, and after you're gonna defeat that guy, you're gonna get the Ash of War, the Raptor of the Mists. Okay, I just cut a lot of parts of this video because I'm gonna give you only the basics. Now you have to find Yura again right over here on the bridge, talk with him, and your next location, okay, this is his face again, and your next location is very important. You have to reach Altus Plateau, and if you don't know how to reach Altus Plateau, I already have a video on my channel how you can reach that. From the Altus Plateau, go to the Altus Highway Junction, and then go to the church. The church that I am in is the second church of Marika. You're gonna find him right here, standing in, I think it's gonna die or something. This is the second church of Marika. Obviously, I have a video also with this, if you want to check it out. And you're gonna get one of the most awesome katanas in the game. The next thing is to defeat this invader. The invader name is Eleonoras, and you're gonna get a nice ball blade. The next thing that is pretty important, because you gonna have two different choices. In this video, it's complete. I'm gonna explain you how you can get both of the choices. I'm here under the capital. This is how you can get your frenzied flame, ending. And if you unlock this, I'm gonna explain, because there are two different options. You gonna reach the snow region. Snow region is something that, obviously, I have to tell you every single time. I have a video of how you can be there, and also I have a video of how you can be here in the location that you are seeing. But this is the part of the progress of getting that armor set in two different ways. I know I made it a little bit complicated, but I want to give you all the options. If you unlock the Frenzied Flame ending, this one, you will get the armor set without defeating anyone from the snow region. And if you don't want to go here to unlock that Frenzied Flame, you have to fight the Shabriri. Because yes, that is Shabriri, and the one that you just saw at the second church of Marika, it's the Yura. So again, for me the story is a little bit confusing, but I'm sure that because I'm in the New Game Plus and we have two different options. One, it will be to defeat that guy, and one is to just take the armor set from that location. If you wanna see a guy standing there wearing that armor, the Shabriri that looks exactly like Yura, yes, you will know that you have to defeat this guy because you didn't unlock the Frenzied Flame ending. That's why. Okay, you have to reach the Zamor Ruins Site of Grace. As you can see, there is Shabriri. And at the Zamor Ruins, you have to use the Rolled Medallion in order to get to that lift. And you can do that only and only if you defeat Morgoth. Morgoth is not the main, it's a boss from the capital. It's something very important that you have to defeat in order to proceed with the game. But obviously, I have videos with everything if you are stuck. But in this video, I just want to give you the main information and the basic stuff of how you can get this armor set. But definitely, the final location of this armor set is gonna be right here at the Zamor Ruins. As you can see, for me, it's just the armor set that I have to pick, the Iron Casa and the Ronin Armor complete set. But if this is for you, it's gonna be a guy standing here. Yeah, you can just defeat that guy and take the armor set. Easy as that. You will have a little fight and you want to get the armor set. Now, I'm going to show you how armor set looks like, what are the stats. It's one of the best armor that you can have because for how lightweight it is, you're going to have a lot of defense. Remember, for a lightweight armor, this is it has a pretty good defense, in my opinion, one of the best samurai armor set. And yes, I have a surprise because I'm gonna release more videos with another nice armor that you can get in this game. But this probably it's one of the best, if not the best, samurai armor set that you can have. Okay, these are the stats. I wanted to show you what how good it is in matter of protection. You can just check out the weight, you can just check out what is the defense and how good it is. Thank you so much for watching. You can hit that like button, subscribe and share, press that notification bell for more videos like this, and definitely I'm gonna see you very soon. And remember, on my channel you can find over 700 videos only and only in Elden Ring, plus a lot more games. Obviously I have over 3000, I have a lot of videos on my channel, but only in Elden Ring I have a lot of content, so you can check it out if you like. Thank you again. Be safe. See you soon. Bye. Ronin graves. Okay. These are the graves. I just want to let this on the screen just for you to have the time to see if this is something that you need or not.